The Women's Giving Circle, which is a program of the York County Community Foundation, funded this project because of the success of the Gates Project back in 2006, when we installed gates in the Salem Square area. And it was very successful in that the police officers were able to capture some of the people who were trying to escape through the breezeways. Now we have money from the Women's Giving Circle, and it was given to, again, the West End, and that is to put in an additional up to 300 gates. Right now we're walking down Salem Avenue where Steve Snyder from Kinsley, who's our other absolutely fabulous partner, are delivering the gates. Steve has designed the gates and they manufacture the gates. They actually have to do each one individually because, as you can see, these breezeways are all different sizes. So they come out, they measure for them, and they've just been an incredible partner for us.
It'll keep the guys out doing all kind of their business in the alley. Bathroom and drinking beer and I don't know what else they did there. You can just imagine.
Let me bend this and see if I can pull the screw.
We have a team consisting of volunteers from the Builders Association, from Habitat, the police station, and we have a lot of volunteers who are helping to install these gates. We've been doing this since the middle of the year, since June. We've been installing gates. We have approximately 120 gates installed. Our total goal is to do 300 gates. We are waiting for permission slips to be signed. A lot of times we'll have one neighbor, and you see over there the breezeway, you have two neighbors. So one neighbor signed the permission slip, and the other neighbor either we couldn't get a hold of or they didn't sign it. So there are a lot of permission slips that we have. We can't get those gates installed yet.